Welcome back to Valley Spring. We are continuing with the bailing. We managed to find ourselves this Renault track to do the bailing. Hence that we haven't got a lot of money left. Get some bailing done with this. We are nice to get it through the bailing, so should be good for feeding the animals when they need it, although we haven't got any straw. Some of what we are bailing will be sold, so we should be able to sell the hay and buy a few bales of straw to keep us going. There's where we missed, and we will go to the bottom and come back up that piece. Bailing pretty quickly this. Climbing the hill looks better than the David Brown was at the head. Hopefully get all the bailing done today so we can make a start on getting some of these fields ploughed up and drilled. I think we've still got time to get some winter wheat in. We shall see. For this first year, because we've got so many bales to cart. We will get bales we need carted. And we rest taken over to whoever wants to buy any. Probably the animal dealership or the cattle market will buy some for bedding the cattle in the market and feeding them. Piling the bales out pretty quick. This field a little bit flatter, so one arable field over at Dairy Farm. Well, do forget straw over there. bails pretty quickly. It's proving to be a good harvest of grass in here. After the stall. Probably be better the way we've always done it, missing a breed each time. definitely pleased that we sold up at Thornton Farm and moved over here, other than the mix-up over, or the subterfuge over the tractors. The tractor that was on the farm, my dad's loan's taken out on them. Repossession company came, we haven't had the logbooks transferred in time to stop them. Finding the David Brown, the Massey Ferguson 165, and this Renault tractor. Work out pretty well for us in the long run, although we are skint at the moment until such time that we make some money. Another field failed up now. One of the David Browns is going to live over at the dairy to do the work that's needed over there. We also need to try and find a loader tractor or a forklift to have over there. Down to the next field and get the bales collected up. Maybe doing a bit of wrapping tomorrow when you join us. Before we work our way back to the gateway in the other one. we got a bail. None of our trucks is what you would call modern on here. Careful turning at this end because of the pond at the end of it. Really would like to see more map makers introduce traffic like we've got on here, even Giants and Souls when the new game comes out. It'd be great having tractors to share the map with when you're travelling around. It just makes it that little bit more lifelike. You wouldn't farm anywhere in the world without seeing neighbouring farmer driving about with his tractors. Sunny day, so weather forecast says it's going to cloud over later in the day. It'll take a little while for these bales to ferment once they are baled, so just a waiting game until they ferment once they're all done. The A bales, we keep what we need and sell any bales that are surplus to requirement, get an influx of money. Yard before we head over to the dairy. Doubtful you will be with us when we go over to them fields. probably back on the David Brown when we are wrapping the bales. Top of the field now. Tractor was on its previous farm, but it's done with some fairly hefty rubber on the wheels. Get a brand new tractor when money allows. But now what we've got will suffice. One of the first things we need to replace is that brake. Not ideal. Well, the mower's not ideal either, but the brake really doesn't work as well as you'd expect. Round after this one, we will have this deal done and dusted. all working well. And we come to the end of another field. That is where we are going to leave you. We hope you've enjoyed today's episode. Please give us a like, give us a share. Drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel and give that bell a ring. It will tell you when our content is available. So you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.